Hello, LOLers. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another episode of Living Single. And I know y'all are like, oh my gosh, Kalina, the face cam on. And I have my gamer girl headphones on. So yeah, y'all already know I didn't come to play, period. If you guys didn't know, I talked about it in the last video I posted, but I moved. Now we can finally do face cam. And a lot of you guys seem to really like face cam in the last video. So today we'll try it out in an episode of Living Single. And if we like it, we'll keep it. If not, we'll forget that this ever happened. So before we get this video started though, make sure you follow me on Twitter and Instagram at LOLKalia. I'm trying to hit 10K on Instagram, so help your girl out, please. Also, make sure you follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/LOLKalia. Yeah, like I said, we're back with Living Single, and right now we're at the Black Experience Spa. We're just doing girl things. Miss, girl, what's her name? She got a weird name. It's like Eloise something. Eloise Hiddlesticks. No one's doing Paisley's toes because they're scared of her. No, I'm kidding. When I first loaded the game up, she ain't have an upper body, so. Now that she has an upper body, I guess she could get her feet done, though. But she seems like she's chilling. I don't think there's anyone here to, like, give her anything, though. Yeah, everyone's already doing what they doing. Oh, maybe we could get a massage while the girls do that. Girl, where you going? Your shift is not over. There's nobody to give me a massage, but Eva Rivers is leaving. Bitches do not be getting to the bag for... Oh, okay, never mind. Someone came. I was about to get the most expensive massage because, you know, child support money. But that's a fertility massage. And, you know, I already have a child, sadly. So I'm going to have... Oh, no, here, this guy, he can massage me. Paisley got a BBL, too. She need it. Come feel up on these curves. What's your name? Dyke? I want a pedicure. So let me ask, what's his face to give me one? He just finished giving me a massage. Right now we're having girl time. If you watched the last episode of Living Single, we're gonna get white toes. Autumn came to visit Mariah this weekend, and I know it's fall in my game, but in real life it's about to be New Year's, so I wanted to do a little New Year's special. We're gonna act like Autumn came for the weekend to enjoy New Year's with us, okay? So yeah, tomorrow's New Year's Eve. We're going to the club tomorrow, okay? We got us a little section. We're gonna be popping bottles. All the celebrities are gonna be attending. You know, maybe Mariah can get some networking done. It's him on the phone when he's supposed to be doing my toes. I'm gonna get a pedicure from her too. And girl, what is this? Power sculpting video? It's her trying to work out for me. But yeah, we're just getting cute, you know, for the weekend. Gotta get our toes done. I'm gonna have her get black on her toes. Tonight, we're just gonna have like a little girls' night. We're gonna chill. After this, we're gonna go to Trader Joe's because we need to pick up some stuff. And then we're gonna go back home and start a little girls' night. Oh no, I'm excited for the club tomorrow, y'all. The club is gonna be lit. Oh, but look at the sisters. Why Mariah looking at him like that? What a bitch. Hey, Paisley. Okay, how was your massage? Let's see. Hot and happy. The warmth of the stones, smooth from thousands of years of erosion, pleases the body. Okay. Hey, Mariah. I've been thinking about getting to know Jordan Livingston better as a friend. Do you think the two of us should hang out? Do y'all know who Jordan Livingston is? Mariah's ex-boyfriend who cheated on her. Yeah, if I were you, I wouldn't do that. Unless you want me to smack the fuck out of you, Kane. Because what? It's Kane trying to hang with Mariah's ops for me. Wow. Have some respect for me, seriously. But okay, I'm just waiting for the girlies to finish their little pedicures. And like I said, we're going to be off to Trader Joe's. Let me cheat this real quick. Who just farted? I mean, ooh, who just burped? Oh, it's you. Come on, can you hurry up, Eloise? Miss Hiddlesticks? No, imagine your last name being Hiddlesticks, though. Like, you just got to square up with your parents. Because that's rude. All right.
done.
We are done. And damn, it's 6 o'clock already. Okay, y'all, I lied. I guess I didn't put the Trader Joe's lot down. We'll use it another day. I really thought I put it down. What happened? Like, this game is always playing with me. It's okay, though. Now we can go home. We're gonna order some food. Yeah, we're just gonna chill and vibe out, you know? We're here and we're queer. Bruh, why are y'all bitches so damn burpy? Oh, from that champagne we was drinking last episode. Hold on, Milan, hello? Hey, friend, are you okay? I feel so bad because Milan really just be up here entertaining herself. Oh, the nanny's here. Okay, good. The nanny can play with her. But hold on, hold on, hold on. Autumn wants to do some yoga, so I'll let her. I don't know where Paisley... Okay, she wants to eat apple salad. Like, you know what? If that's your vibe, go ahead. Bro, she's been trying to eat that damn apple salad for, like, years now. Bitch, if you want to eat it, go ahead. I don't even care anymore. I don't. Okay, so I'm going to use this tablet. We're going to order something. No, we're really going to have a girls' night. For real. We're going to order pizza. You know, we're going to be in our little pajamas. I don't think we should get this drunk tonight, but it's like, why not, you know? Okay, so let's order some pizza. We're going to order a roasted tomato and burrata pizza. Ooh. Yeah. Y'all bitches be ordering Domino's. We're ordering a roasted red pepper and burrata pizza. Like, keep up. Bitch. I know it's stinking here. Wherever Mariah at, I know it stink. And look at Autumn. Autumn's like really into wellness and health. That's her thing, you know? She wants to go to school to be like a doctor. Well, mostly like a physical therapist, you know? But I don't think we can do that. So I'm just going to have her be a doctor and be a biology major. We're going to start having Autumn apply for school soon, actually. Where's our pizza? Hey, girl. I knew she was about to knock on this damn door. She be wanting to hang out with us so bad. See, this is why I never talk to my neighbors. They be doing too much. Oh, we feeling good because of our massage. And I love that for us. Oh, hanging out with friends is a great way to make your sim content. Cute. So we're going to joke about old times. And yeah, let's do an inside joke. You know what brings sisters together? Making fun of your parents. Ugh, me and my sister, sometimes we don't have nothing to talk about. But listen, one thing we gonna talk about, we gonna talk about our dad. Y'all know when like girls try to link up with other girls because they don't like you and all of a sudden they friends? That's me and my sister. Like, we don't even like each other like that, but we will band together against a common enemy, which is my father. So I had Paisley give Milan a bubble bath. I don't know how it went. I think it went okay. Milan is happy. Well, yeah, she's happy and she's clean. Oh, and look, now they're going to play dolls together, which I love. But actually, I'm going to just have Autumn entertain herself. I feel bad, bruh. Because Milan. I keep getting everybody mixed up. But I just feel bad because Milan really just be entertaining herself. But wait, where's our pizza? Hello, our pizza never came. Okay, y'all, so my game hates me and for some reason they won't give me what I deserve. So, and I don't have nothing to eat, everything's spoiled. Let's see, everyone already has something to eat though. Like, maybe I should just thug it out and I don't know, make something in the air fryer or something, bitch, because at this point, yeah, let me just make something real quick. You know what I realized? So much of my game is me feeding my Sims. Like, I was watching some of my videos over, and one thing about me, my Sims are gonna eat, and that's just because I'm a greedy bitch in real life. Like, if I'm hungry, nothing is gonna happen. Everything must stop. Like, how dare you all be smiling and laughing while I'm starving? That's so rude. But let's hurry up and eat, because damn, we were supposed to do a little karaoke night, and instead we was all stressing over food. Oh, not in the baby's room, bitch. Of all the places to smoke. Of all the places to smoke. No, she could have stepped in the hallway. Look, you are not beating the bad mom allegations, poo. I'm sorry. Like, let's just be real here. You're not. Y'all already know what we finna do. Yeah. I mean, what else? Oh. And Autumn little Jade that she came and is already rolled. All right, let's watch a movie together. Well, let's watch a scary movie together, you know, sisters. And let's turn the lights down low. This light. Yeah, we're gonna turn this light off. It don't need to be so bright in here. We need to get like some little hue lights. It's you eating ice cream for dinner. Like, okay, girl. All right, let's have them watch this movie together. And look, if y'all want to see a scary movie, just look at Paisley while she's sleeping, while she's healing from her BBL. That's scary. It is. All right, let's share this joint. This was a scary movie. Oh. Oh, jump scare. No, this is such a vibe. Wait, Milan's not sleeping yet. I think she should go to sleep. Play with makeup. Oh, never mind. Hold on. Oh, Milan. I think she could do like Paisley's makeup too. When your mom is Paisley, you live with TT Mariah. We gotta start him young. This is a look, Milan. Like, yeah, you ate this up. We need a YouTube tutorial. Oh, it's too noisy for us to sleep. Hold up now. Cause my baby trying to sleep. Y'all smoked already? Oh, they ain't smoke yet. Okay. Damn, so we just not gonna do karaoke tonight, huh? I don't think it's given that. Paisley, tell them to shut the fuck up. Let's pound on the door. Oh, the sisters. No, I can't wait for like Autumn and everyone to age up. I was like, damn, Mariah doesn't have any friends. She's at the age where her friends are her sisters. It's always so crazy when your younger sibling grows up and you're like, you know what? You're actually kind of cool, bitch. Now they can actually talk about stuff, you know? I mean, they've been able to, but Autumn like about to be grown now type shit. But actually, okay, let's do like one little karaoke tonight. I wanted them to like be drunk and do it, but it's okay. You know, it's like a little night in. Well, let's do a ballad. Yeah, exactly. You need to get go back in the house. How rude. Oh, the girl's singing. Milan, you're here? Oh, not Milan watching them. You know, a little late night karaoke, you know? Mariah can sing really well. Autumn cannot. Yeah, y'all hear Autumn? No, and Mariah thinks she's Mariah Carey. Respect her. Yeah. Oh my God, they're still making noise? They're still making noise. Bruh, can they shut the up? Okay, I'm gonna have Mariah go upstairs and call her man. I'd be forgetting Mariah got a man. I wish my Sims could go to sleep, but for some reason, they decided to start a rock band at 12 in the morning. So I just hate it here because my baby just wants to go to sleep and she can't. All right, y'all, I finally made them shut the fuck up. God, it was a long time coming, but I did it, y'all. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Well, I still cannot sleep yet, but I made them shut up, and that's worth something for sure. All right, yeah, let me FaceTime my man, you know, a little video call. See what he on. Even though he was definitely trying to be friends with my ops. I'm sleeping, call later. Boy, I was about to put this on the camera for you. Okay, here, let me call Marquise. I bet Marquise will answer. Oh, look, and he answered. Well, at least Milan gets to sleep. I don't know if everyone else is going to. It keeps saying it's too noisy to sleep, but it's not. Oh, it's Mariah enjoying her view. I just wish we could go to sleep, though. Like, that would be so nice. Oh, we can! Yay! But okay, I'm gonna have Autumn sleep in the same bed as Mariah. Everyone's going to sleep. Yay, finally! Oh, no! Milan ended up sleeping on the floor! No! Why'd they do that to her? Yeah, come... Oh, y'all. Okay, we're finally calling it a night. Finally. Finally. Right? Everyone's sleeping? Yeah, they are. And I guess we can go to brunch tomorrow. Girl, I don't know. We could do something. But all I know is we partying tomorrow. All right? So, yeah. And Paisley still hasn't recovered from her surgery, but I'm definitely going to cheat this. Because they got my girl messed up, okay? Good morning. Damn, how are you hungry already? We got to go to brunch because we got to start the turn up early. Let me brush my teeth. Let me take a bath. Who's calling Paisley? Hey, babe. Want to have a quick woohoo? Babe? Want to have a quick woohoo? It is 7 in the morning. It's 7 in the morning. Guys only be calling Paisley for some pussy. They never call just to hear her voice. You know, every day it's like, yeah, what that mouth do? But it's never, how are you? How are you feeling? How's life? You know, it's sad. It's tragic, really. Good morning, Autumn.
Dana.
Good morning. I think Mariah's still using her bathroom. So, yeah, you're just going to have to wait. Do we have weed for you to roll up? Oh, so she has weed to roll up. She just don't got no papers. Do we have papers for her? We do. We about to run out. Well, I guess we can go to the store today, too. We can go to the dispensary, period. Actually, I'm going to have Autumn work out because she works out every morning. Yeah, I'm going to have her go jogging. She wants to explore the city, you know, see if this is somewhere she'd maybe want to live. Graduation is right around the corner. And honestly, she's so pressed to move out. Like, Trajan has been so insufferable lately. Trajan is Mariah and Autumn's dad, if you guys didn't know. But ever since Sage got pregnant, Trajan's been super overprotective of Autumn. Basically, like, monitoring where she goes, who she's talking to, like, all that shit. So she's ready to get the fuck. And yeah. This weekend with Mariah was well needed because she about to go crazy this weekend, okay? But good morning! Hey! Wait for tea to brew? Girl, since when you drink tea? Bitches started their little vlogging channel and just start acting different. Like, I didn't even know you was a tea drinker. What kind of tea is this? Healthy green tea too? Oh yeah, sis moving different out here. No, stop. No ice cream. No ice cream for breakfast. Oh, Mariah, you look cute. Period. Wait, where's... Okay, hold on. Let's clean. Can we clean this house? I'm gonna put the champagne up. And let's clean this house. Because, girl, we cannot go into the new year with this funky house. And I think we're about to go out to brunch. So, I don't know, like... Yeah, I don't know how long that's gonna take. The maid... You know, we may not catch her. Oh my gosh, this is broken. Everything's always broken. It's so annoying. Hold on, I'm gonna cheat this. Damn, she's still looking busted. It's okay, she's not looking as busted. No, actually, here. I'm gonna cheat it, yeah. Because it's like, why was her face busted? Like, I got my ass done. It's you eating in the bed for me. With her little stash of Nutri-Grain bars in her inventory. Like, I just feel bad because Milan is so self-sufficient. I don't know. She's going to grow up to be too independent. Like, Milan is going to be doing, you know, them little kid odd jobs. She's going to have a lemonade stand. All right, we got paid. Paisley got paid from her little video. And Milan... Okay, I didn't expect Milan to like crush that Nutri-Grain bar. Stop eating ice cream for breakfast, bitch. Damn. Anyway, now I really gotta keep a close eye on y'all because y'all be doing anything. Let me just have Autumn take a shower real quick so we can head over to brunch. Because y'all are desperate eating cupcakes and ice cream for breakfast. Like, come on, y'all. Let's go get a real meal. I was gonna bring Milan with us, but... yeah, you didn't seem like yourself today, so I was just checking on you. You're good, right? Oh, Sage! This is Mariah and Autumn's other sister, Sage, who lives with her mom. Oh, Sage! We'll see you soon, girl. It's her putting her trash in the kitchen for me. Put the ice cream down, bitch. You know what? Here. Destroy. Yeah. Wonder what I should eat today? It's Milan going to see what Paisley's doing, and Paisley ran downstairs. Like, why are you avoiding her? Look, Paisley didn't even drink her tea. Like, bitches are so fake. All right, y'all. Bruh. No, they're gonna kill me with this damn ice cream. Okay, so we're about to go to brunch, so that way they can stop eating ice cream for breakfast. So yeah, we'll see you guys when we get there, okay? So we have arrived at the restaurant. Kane Braxton thinks Mariah Williams is swell and wants to become best friends. No way, you was trying to hang with my ops yesterday. I'll never forget that shit. Oh, Kane, you're here. Why are you here? Let's have Kane eat with us. Hold on. Well, let me have him change his clothes first. You're not about to sit with us dressed like that. But okay, I just added Kane to my group. He can join the girls, I guess. Festering bitterness? Why? Who's around? Who are you bitter about? And why? Who's here? Kane? Is she bitter about Kane? Girl, I never know anymore. I can't keep up. Mariah cheated on Kane. Okay, that's not the whole story. Creeped out? Okay, no, this is from high school years. I'm just gonna delete that. Cause, yeah. They too grown to be on that best friend shit. Like, they be fucking. And what about it? That's her man. Where the hell is Autumn? Oh, she's peeing. Does she have the adoring sentiment about Milan? Oh, no, she doesn't. Who do you adore? Mariah? Oh, she does. She adores Mariah. Autumn just wants the best for Mariah and thinks she's so wonderful. Oh, and baked buddies. Autumn enjoys hanging out and getting stoned with Mariah. Oh, the sisters are getting close. Okay, well, we're about to sit at our table. Is Kane introducing himself to Autumn? He doesn't know her. Be greeted. Oh, okay. Yes, exactly. Be nice to my sister. I'm controlling Kane so that way I can tell him to scoot over since he wants to be inconsiderate. Trey John calling because he wants to spend time with Mariah. Meanwhile, the sisters are about to talk shit about him over waffles and a mimosa. And yep, Paisley's body is back missing. Welp. We're just gonna look the other way. All right, y'all. We're gonna let Autumn drink. We're gonna order a little something for her. We're gonna get Kane. Wait, I just realized we barely have any non-alcoholic drinks. We're gonna get Kane a Long Island iced tea. Autumn's gonna get a Bahama Mama. And my girlies are gonna get strawberry margaritas. Then for food. For food, Kane is gonna eat shrimp and grits. He is basic. He just began chicken tenders and fries when he goes out to eat with Mariah. That's why she never goes out to eat with him. Yeah, she misses Marquise. He was a foodie, huh? And then Autumn is gonna eat Banana Foster pancakes. We're gonna get Mariah a little French omelet with prosciutto. You know, she's bougie. And Paisley is gonna get Eggs Benedict. Mm-hmm. We're brunching, y'all. We're brunching. This is what your 20s are all about, brunching. You know? Oh, someone's excited for the party tonight, period. I know that's right, queen. Ooh. We about to order. Girl, is she okay? Damn, y'all eating outside? Like, I know Eric Lewis head weight. Them raindrops just bouncing off my boy head. Look at them. flirting over here. That's exactly why we gave them the little window seat in the corner.
Mimblet's a breeze.
Razzle Pelka. Ah, Yumi.
Bishi Slegum. Kem Kuya.
Not this thunder ASMR. Wow, brunch is so... It was not supposed to be like this. It's all rainy. Oh, yeah, our food's here. Finally. Ugh. Girl. Ooh. Thank you. Let's see the spread. Oh, they arguing? Okay. Wait, is Kane starting shit with Mariah at the restaurant? We just invited you to brunch with the girls and you over here starting shit. Like, what's up with that? And last night, you wasn't trying to answer my FaceTime. So, yeah. Ooh, and it was an offensive conversation. Yikes. Ooh, we got that excellent quality food, too. Yes. This restaurant is nice. Damn, that shit must have been bussing. Can y'all hurry up and finish eating, though, so we can leave? Oh, hey, bestie. Hope you're having an excellent day. Paisley, I'm so happy to have a friend like you. How sweet. How sweet. I love that for them. Okay, y'all. We in Cass. We got to get cute for New Year's because we going to this new club that just opened. And we don't know who we're going to see. And we got to pop out with this BBL, period. Got to pop out for New Year's. Got to pop out with a BBL. Okay. Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. The new wig. Paisley's going into 2023. She's not playing with you hoes. Next year is Paisley's year, period. Oh, this is cute. I like this on her. Yes, we're going to go with this little look. Mm-hmm. We're like on our little 60s, 70s shit, you know? Like a little blocky heel would be cute with this, but I never download heels, so... All right, y'all, we keeping it simple today because it's currently 1:48 in the morning and I'm hungry. All right, now for my girl, Mariah. The girls never leave the house because Mariah don't have any recent party outfits. But yes, we're going to go with this hair because I love it. Okay, so this is Mariah's outfit. You look cute. I love this. So Autumn has never been to the club before. So this is going to be new for her. But I don't know what to put on Autumn because she's not really girly. And like I said, this is her first time going out. So I don't know. We're going to have to do some experimentation here, you know? You know, plus Autumn is gay. So, and she kind of messes with someone already. So she's not really looking for anything, you know? So yeah, she just wants to keep it simple tonight. She just wants to go out and enjoy her night with her sister. I want to give her a different necklace though. Here, Mariah, let her borrow her Van Cleef necklace. The girls are all dressed. So now it's time to turn up at the club. I'm excited. Checking herself out in the mirror because she knows she look good, period. Putting that perfume on, that Miss Dior. Actually, I don't even know how Miss Dior smells. I've never smelled it before. Our little event is starting at 7 p.m. I was trying to have it be scheduled earlier, but they wouldn't let me. How is my favorite sister? Why the face is not loading? But that's Autumn's sister from her mom's side. Like, girl, I don't even know you like that. Like, you're not gang. I should have had them pre-game. But we don't even have time to pregame anymore, so we just gonna have to get lit at the club. Poor Milan, we leaving her in the house tonight. The grown folks are about to turn up. Look, Autumn ready to party. And here they go, flirting on the couch with my sis in the middle. Oh, and we forgot to get New Year's resolutions. Hold up. Let's have everyone pick a resolution while we're here. Because when we start partying, I don't know. All right, make a resolution. I got a mod where we can have new resolutions. I wish we had more time to do the resolution. Like 21 days for a resolution in the game would be so much better. You know, 7 days is so short. With the mod I found, here's some of the new resolutions we have. So you can choose to get engaged to or get married to a significant other. I don't know why it says Mariah is engaged because she's not. And I don't know why it says she's married because she's not. So I don't know. It just came out. So maybe it's just a bug. Meet new Sims, become pregnant, travel, complete a mental health boosting activity. So for Mariah, I want her to travel somewhere new. We need to travel. We need to do a little girls trip, you know? For Autumn. All right, so she wants to read more books. You know, she's going to keep it simple. Kane's resolution. Can we give him a resolution? Oh, we can give him a resolution. Kane wants to raise his skills. And I'm going to have Paisley. She wants to travel too. I guess we got to go on a trip too now. Since the girlie's resolution is to go on vacation. It's time for our little New Year's turn up. So we just got to the club, and why I get this, wow, what a sin. Paisley Mitchell just stopped what they were thinking about for a moment, found themselves staring at Jordan Livingston, Mariah's ex. And look at you, exactly, you over here dreaming about people ex-boyfriend. That's why your upper body missing, bitch. Who is the DJ? This music is something. Excuse me, I need to see her ID. He's asking Autumn for her ID. Oh, she needs a fake ID. I'm not ready for this. Or else what? What he gonna do? Kick her out? Oh. He gonna kick her out? Just as I suspected. Please leave at once. Rude. What you gonna do? You can't kick me out. You can't beat my ass. Bitch, put the ice cream down. Oh my god. Even in the club. Wow, did the DJ just leave? Bro, what is going on with this club? This is a new club, too. And they paid Mariah and Paisley to appear tonight. So that way, you know, they'd get some buzz. But the way it's looking, it's not looking good for y'all. Y'all don't got no bartenders. This music is some shit. Nobody's shaking ass. Like, what's up, y'all? Wait, there's another floor? Oh, there's outside. Oh, this is where everyone at. Oh, drippy lit up here. Hello, where the bartenders at? I'm trying to get lit. Oh, someone just pissed on themselves. Oh my god, Tiffany. Tiffany peed on herself. Oh yeah, you dirty bitch. It's what you deserve. Oh, y'all, we got some celebrities here. We got Miss Saweetie in the building. Y'all know Mariah on her PR shit. We gotta do some networking. Yes, do a cheerful introduction. What's good, girl? Do you want some Molly? Sure. Yes. Mariah and Saweetie meeting. It seemed like they like each other already. Well, Saweetie looked like she got a crush on Mariah. I'm fucking crying. Oh yeah, I'm gonna compliment her outfit because Saweetie is looking cute. And look who else is here, y'all. Megan. No, we gotta turn up with Megan. That leprechaun is going to jail. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we gotta say hey to- Oh, Mariah meeting all these celebrities. I love this for her. Damn, I'm trying to have everyone, you know, drink some Henny. Why is this shit 1250 simoleons? This Henny better give me some fucking wings. The dick at the end of the night better be guaranteed if the Henny is $1,200. Hello? Oh, Autumn! Y'all, look who else is here. Miss Ice Spice. This DJ sucks so bad. Oh, y'all, they got some roll-ups. Oh, Autumn about to roll up. It ain't nothing else for her to even do. Everybody acting like they too busy for her. Mariah done brought her out, and she over here networking and still working throughout the night. Oh. A deep conversation with your friend's ex-boyfriend, who earlier tonight you said you were attracted to. While you're very flirty. Okay. Oh! Whoa! What did Ice Spice do to you? Ice Spice, fight back! Oh my god! Ice Spice, fight back! Tiffany! Ice Spice didn't do nothing to nobody! Oh my god! Shishubi! Shishubi! It's about to be the new year, y'all! The Sims are in the future. They're already in 2023, period. Shishubi! We just brought in the new year with Saweetie and Megan Thee Stallion. Like, yeah. Y'all bitches don't party like us. The new year's hugs. No, I gotta take a selfie with Megan and Saweetie tonight. Plus, we need to invite Megan back out. Like, we need to get her number. Take a photo with Megan and Saweetie. Shishubi! and we drunk. This legendary drink is drunk by the real cream of society. In its complex bouquet, there are aromas of nuts, fresh pastries, almonds, caramel. The taste also has a pleasant bitterness of grapeseed and vanilla. Bitch, it's just Henny. Mariah and Meg! Oh my gosh! Y'all, we made it. Megan Thee Stallion is our friend. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You bitches wish. Mm-hmm. We being silly and goofy together too. Like, we're besties now. Honestly, like, fuck a Paisley. Like, Meg about to be my girl new bestie. And look at Drippy in the back with his damn guitar. He be pissing me off. I love this. They are adorable. Oh my gosh. Not Meg and Mariah.
Uh-huh.
Paisley. Y'all, ooh, Paisley flirting with Jordan. Oh. Oh my god. Blow a kiss. Cup. Bitch. Throughout the conversation, Paisley got the impression that Jordan finds her quite attractive, making her wonder if she has the right idea. Oh, you're messy. Uh-huh. Bitch, you're really flirting with Mariah's ex-boyfriend that cheated on her. Y'all, she gonna blame it on the Molly. Remember when Drippy Red gave her some Molly earlier today? Oof. Look at you. Them pills got you acting like a whore. Mm-hmm. I love what I see. Oh, she asked him, does he like what he sees? And he said, I love what I see. Bitch. Smitten. Paisley can't explain it, but she is really enamored with Jordan, and the sight of him makes Paisley's heartbeat. You're a snake, bitch. Seriously. And Marquis looking like, yep, I'm snitching. They're flirting and she's horny. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't think this is gonna... Oh, now he started hitting a blunt in the middle. Yes, it's time for us to make passionate woohoo. Bitch, what? Be so for real right now, Paisley. You asked this man to woohoo? Girl. It's him leaving. And it's her dancing because she's off this damn Molly, bruh. It says she's rolling hard as fuck. Okay, y'all. I think it's time to go home. Okay, y'all. We home. Boy, we had a time last night. I'm just going to have everyone go to sleep. Except Miss Paisley is going to be a sneaky bitch. Yeah, I'm going to have her just go to sleep too. Everyone's going to go to sleep. I invited him over. I had to summon him with MC Command Center because, you know, if you call the Sims right now, then they not coming. But she going to be like, yeah, she's sleeping. Come on. Like, oh, Paisley, that you being crybaby. Yeah, and I love it. I love it because it was getting too wholesome. Oh, not Jordan in the house, y'all. Not you're having your first kiss with Mariah's ex-boyfriend in the apartment y'all share. Not me acting surprised like I'm not orchestrating it. But wow, Paisley, you don't have any free will. Like, you're just gonna let me make you be a backstabbing bitch? Like, come on. Have a backbone.
Bob Nadizzi.
Okay, well, we'll see you guys when they're done doing what they're doing, okay? Let's kiss Jordan goodnight before Mariah wakes up and sees him. And then we're gonna go to sleep and we're gonna end this episode, okay? It's deadass 3:44 in the morning. It's almost 4 in the morning. I've been recording for like almost 4 hours. And then it's crazy because when I cut this footage down, y'all, it's only gonna be like an hour. Kissing your little leftovers. And now they're hugging. And now she's talking about glamorous lifestyle. Oh, it's because he has money. As you can see, he's a part of Billionaire Boy Records. He's the record label owner, so... Oh, you're playing chestnut checkers, bitch. Now she's talking about a glamorous lifestyle. Okay, I see why you were sucking him off. Oh, y'all, Mariah's awake! Mariah's awake! Oh, she's coming downstairs! Bitch, she's coming downstairs! Oh my god, Jordan, you better leave before leave! Oh, good. That was close. It's her going to do yoga and she's hungover as fuck. You know what? I love that. We love a fit queen. We love a healthy queen. We're gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you guys. And I hope 2023, I hope it treats all of us well. And I'm so happy to go into this new year with you guys. And I love you guys. And I'll see you guys next time with another video, okay? Happy New Year, LOLers. I love you guys.